dropping.
Sounds like Bigfoot or something. Crazy.
Oops, darn it.
So this one sloped downhill, but not as steep as that other level, or that side tube I just did. Same general direction though, except this one curves to the right. I don't remember the other one curves to the right. It's a little bit slow for hands and knee crawling. So I'm basically belly crawling right now. So that's why I'm going so slow. And of course, oh man, much less, right? Could be different, you know. Check it out. Here's another four-way intersection. I could crawl down there. I could crawl up there. That looks like a dead end. Well, theoretically, I could crawl down there. So here's that other tube I was saying about earlier. Oh, that's easier than I thought, actually. Cool. Alright, and then of course down here, this is the way I came. So, got a 1 and 2 guess. Excuse me. I know, I got work. I had a big breakfast. Anyway.
Interesting. Notice how there's a little like rail on the right side, but not the left side.
I think, yeah. Interesting. All right, well,
here I go forward. All right.
It's downhill, but it's not too steep. It's nice and big, so if I chicken out, I can turn around easily enough. Looks like, wow, looks like there's another side passage coming up here to the left. Yeah. When it was cold and humid, it could run your nose. It's not pretty.